So we learn everything by saying, by singing these patterns. So when you say dong, it's a loud hit on your right hand. Om is a loud hit on your left hand. And you can see the suits and clues are top high hits. Pas are hits on the rim of the drum, and suit is the rest. So for instance, the song we were just playing, Yatabayashi, you could put show that as going and that would be the very beginning pattern of that song we just played. So Greg is going to come up and demonstrate the proper way of proper stances of the kick and drum. And the lead drum is always this drum here, which is called a shime. So it's a high drum, but you can hear over the rest of the lower drums. So JR is going to be keeping the tempo of this drum, and Greg is going to follow the tempo. So Greg is going to get into his taiko ready stance. You can see he has a wide, very wide stance. His legs are spread wide apart. He's kind of bent at the knees. And it's kind of at an angle. You're not straight. You kind of have your right leg a little behind your left leg. Your arms are straight out in front of the drum, and the bocce is just hovering right above the center of the drum. Okay, so now JR is going to start a tempo. Greg is going to follow his tempo.
have your schedule on you?
I do. I can pull up the guidebook on my phone. Wow, noises!
Noises! Hitting stuff with sticks. It's awesome.
I got to do that myself in a month and a half.
That's all. Hitting stuff with sticks. Oh, yeah.
That's right, because those guys are going to be there.
You have to learn at Stormy is you have to pull back the stick. People are playing the stick rest on the head for the Odeco. The first couple of them were kind of whoop.
Yeah. Alright. 4:30. Man. 306.
Oh, okay. So go up these escalators probably? Or?
If we go up there, we'll have stairs. And I want stairs.
Well, aren't there a set of stairs in the middle too? The ones that like go.
Think of what?
Aren't there the set of stairs that kind of like go up and around?
Oh, that's right. We can do that.
Okay, yeah. I'm pretty sure there's no such thing as a quiet drum. Okay.
energy for men. Energy.
You can still hear that.